Hi YouTube, it's a great afternoon to do a video. I'd like to talk about my experiences sunbathing, and I'm just sunbathing right now outside my kitchen window. The window's a bit dirty, but you still get the effects of the sun this afternoon, and at the moment I'm looking directly into it. It looks like a star or even a cross. It's probably one of the fastest ways to open the pineal gland. If you do it at safe hours, you'll get really fast results activating the third eye. I've had amazing results green juicing, fasting on green juicing, picking dandelion leaves and plantain leaves wild, even grass, juicing it up with distilled water and lemon, and taking ormus at the same time as regular sun gazing, and the results have been magical. I recommend that anyone that's serious about spiritual enlightenment, reaching a higher consciousness, try sun gazing, fasting on green raw juices. The more wild the better. And try ormus. When I was taking ormus over this period, I did it over the summer months, it was so magical. Everything, all the colours in nature were more vibrant, and you could see electric currents coming off the trees, electricity and light coming from the trees. Anyway, that's magical.